Hey guys, welcome to Tekkit, and this one's called Legends. I've actually been playing it for a while, as you can see. Last couple I've had real problems with. I have no idea what the problem was, but probably me. Anyhow, this is a version of Minecraft. I have a fancy little texture pack here called Sfax, and this one is 128x. Which is really nice compared to the 16x that normally, or 32x or whatever it is that normally comes with Minecraft. Anyhow, we have the good old Minecraft. We'll get back to that. Hopper. The generator. And this generates electricity instead of using coal all the time, but. Funny enough, it uses coal to make electricity. This is a macerator, and what you do is you put your ores in there, and it'll slowly take one ore and make two dust out of it. You take the two dust, you put it in the oven. We got a fancy oven here. We got an electric furnace. And you can drop it in here, and it'll pop out as one dust equals one bar, one ingot. This is an extractor for rubber. Yep, there's rubber in this. I'm just giving you a quick down on here because we have to find a way to get more electricity here. We have a bat box right here. It's full. The generator's full and it's got 25 waiting, but once you start doing stuff, it sucks it back real quick. So what I kind of want to do is I have... Actually, I'll show you. My mine and stuff is down there. There's not much to see down there. Just what a mine looks like. We got some forestry machines here. This is a squeezer. It's pretty cool. I'm trying to make it into an energy source using seeds or something. We're into bees. They have everything. Well, not everything in this pack. They have the normal crafting table, and downstairs I have a really nice crafting table where if you walk away, everything doesn't fly off. Here's our beehive. She's working, and when she gets all the way down, she'll leave. The queen will leave a princess and maybe a couple of drones, maybe one. And they make flowers all over the place, and I think it just looks great. Alright, let's see here. Another quick explanation here. Flax, that gives us string. String comes in pretty useful. That's flax. The wheat, of course. Bunch of chickens looking at us. I want to take pumpkins and use the seeds for oil as well. You don't get a lot of oil out of them, but you know what? Hey, why not? Here's rubber trees. They don't normally look like this. I shave the leaves off of them and just leave the top two or three or whatever it is. And you can pop the rubber off if you use this here, a tree tap. I can quickly show you. These nets are for scooping out bees out of hives. The hives are great. They glow in the dark so you can see them at night. Alright. Oh, look at that. Figures. I have a block over here anyhow. The creepers are kind of, they hit hard sometimes. I even got armor on finally. Figured, I'll blow up anyhow. This is a house I'm making. Kind of a tribute to the old house that we had in Tekkit Classic. I really loved it. It's got a lot more to go. Let's see here. Oh, I know what I wanted to show you. And I gotta figure it out anyhow. So, we wanted electricity. And I found a nice lava pool. It's kind of around the house. I can't remember where. Let's see. Let's hit the map for a second. It's that gray patch right there. So we have to come out and come around. Hopefully we're in the... Yeah, okay. Anyhow, the reason why I'm doing this is that I'm tired of digging up coal all the time. See this? I'm not even paying attention. But I hope the sounds aren't too loud. I'll try to adjust them. I actually turned down the music huge because it was really loud. This should take us right there pretty well. Probably a few deeper, though. Yeah, what's this? Oh, my mine. Or is this the lava pool, I hope. Man, if it is, it's a long ways. Yeah, it is. I got caught down here, and my pick broke, and I didn't have any wood, but I had everything else to work with it. And it was terrible. But luckily enough, I remembered that I put a crafting table way down in the mine here. So anyhow, what I want to do instead of wasting the... Ooh, emery ore. I have no idea what it is for yet. I want to pump this out, and I want to use it for power. So that means we have to make a pump. Yeah, I don't even have stairs here yet. And if we do the pump, we need a geothermal... No, not nuclear war. I missed it somewhere. A geothermal... generator. A terrible mind when I'm thinking. Alright, so we have to make a path here. Yeah. Thank you. And we'll cut this iron. See that? I can't concentrate on anything for once, just to see iron. There's a lot of alternative ores in here, and I don't know what half of them do, but I'm learning. It's kind of frustrating, though, if you think to yourself, gee, should I pick that one up, or should I pick this one up, or what? Like tin? I had tons of tin. So what we'll do is we'll cut this off right now. It's got a light in here. We'll put another light up here. And one here. Like I said, I like the Sfax packs. It sure does make a difference in playability. And, whoops, when you're trying to make a decision not from a distance at what you're looking at, the Minecraft pack is really hard to really do. So anyhow, when we do, what do we got? What do we have in our inventory here? Oh, we need lots of stuff. First of all, let's see what a compressor is made of. Or not a compressor. A generator. A geothermal. Let's just go generator, because there's a few of them. Whoops. Alright. So we have a generator, and there's a geothermal one. Usually you can click R to see the recipe, but if you do, you're going to type in here at the same time, so it won't show the recipe. You have to click somewhere else. Alright, so let's hit R on top of that. We need a generator, and 2 refined iron, and empty cells. I'll have to check those out in a minute. The generator... You can hit R on it, and it will tell you you need an iron furnace, 3 refined iron ingots, and a re-battery, which is a rechargeable battery, which is a lot of work, actually. Or we can just do a furnace, a machine block, which is easier, and the re-battery we'll figure out in a minute. So, Let's grab. Holy crap, I got stuff in my inventory, way too much stuff. Okay, just for now, I don't need this stuff. Even though it's fun to have it. This wrench doesn't do me much good. Maybe I'm using it wrong, but it seems like it always gives me a machine block back because I'm doing it wrong. I should have planted stuff. I got potatoes here and stuff to do, but I want to get this done. There's that sticky resin. Whatever. Alright. So what we need is some rubber. Actually, probably quite a few pieces. And we need... We got wire. Oh, here's that auto... Or the project table I like. You can have stuff in it. Like, we have two wires in there right now. And we know we need at least six, so let's make a few. So we'll grab this. And we'll grab iron. I don't know if I have any... lead ingots. No, I don't have any refined iron. These are some of the weird stuff I have to look into yet. Not the marbles so much. Alright. So, what else do we need here? We got rubber, iron. We need redstone. We got glass. Let's try what we got anyhow. So, to make wires is pretty simple. And you get six. Obviously. To rubber coat the wires, you put them in. And it used to be that you could put like three rubber on top, three rubber on the bottom, and three copper, and it would give you six wires. Now you have to do one to one, which is a little bit of a waste of copper, but that's cool. How many do we want? Let's see. We'll take them all. The project table is a little slow for me. Probably doing a lot of work, but alright. So, then we want... did we need to refine iron in that? We'll try it with regular. I think it was refined, though. It's not like the stuff pops off. Whoops. Okay. Yeah. Pretty much. See, I can take this out now. And it doesn't pop out. We need the furnace. There it is, refined iron. And you get an achievement for that, but I already got that. And there's our electronic circuit we needed. So, let's take this stuff down. What else did we need? Generator. And three more refined iron. Oh, hold on a minute. We need an iron furnace. Let's do that right away. The easy way to do this for me is just to take that and there's our iron furnace. This is a... It's kind of like... Here, I'll actually show you, because I have an opportunity. The same as a normal furnace, but a little bit quicker. The blocks, actually, it's not comparable to electric furnaces. And electric furnaces... Look at how fast this is going, though. I mean, that's pretty good compared to the other furnaces. Now I got a piece of stone. Anyhow, we need that furnace, so. Alright. And we need three refined iron, right? So we'll do that right now. See how much quicker this one goes. But, like I said, it's knocking off coal pretty quick. And we need an RE battery, and I'm trying to remember. I know that needs one copper. Here, let's do this right now. And that. And a RE battery is... Oh, they're going to make me look it up. I just did one a while ago, so I should know it, actually. So click. It doesn't matter which one we get. Oh, they don't show the recipe for that because it's full for some reason. So if we put in rebat, we get two choices. We got the empty one has the recipe. So we need 4 tin, 2 redstone, and a copper cable with the rubber on it. So we need 3 of that. So let's do. I got tin like crazy. We'll take that. And that. So we need 1, 2. You know what? Let's make an extra one because I can see this becoming useful in a second. Alright. And then there was the redstone. I only got 2 copper wires. We'll live with 2 for right now. Oh, we need 3 though. Okay, I'll show you how to fix that in a second. There's our re-batteries. If we come over here, there is no copper on this perch, so we'll make some. 6 more. And then we'll do 6 rubber. I know, I don't have to spam click, but hey. And 3, 4. Good enough. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, I forgot this table's a little slow. 2, 3. Said that. And no kidding. My mind. Just like I have to do another big build in a second. For me, a big build. I always put that space in there. Generator. Yeah. See. Oh. Hopefully. See. There we go. And just a battery on top. Okay. We can do that. And there it is. Sorry for the pause there. And now we have a generator, which is the same as this. It's coal fired. You put your coal in here. I don't know if you can put redstone in it as well or not. You know what? Let's try that. Because I do have redstone. It doesn't matter because it's not going to use it as full. Anyhow, it's the same as that. So now we have our generator. We have to turn it into geothermal generator. This is how they get you. Every time. Alright. So we got 4 glass. We need 2 more refined iron. And I think an empty cell is pretty easy to make. We'll find out in a second. Yeah. Alright. So let's do what we got up here. 1, 2, 3, 4. The generator. We need some cells. Ba-bum. 16. Pretty decent. 4 for each. You can actually put lava and stuff in them. And... yep, I gotta look. doing something wrong here. There we go. No. R. There we go. Eyes hit me. That's the problem. And refined iron. Alright, we got iron here. Lots to remember. And I'm not just like this on microphone, I'm like this when I play all the time, so it's cool. Bang. There's our two iron. Yeah, we got a friend. And if he's not gonna bug me, that's fine. Alright. Smart aleck, okay? Threw it all back. Oh. Here. Ugh. Why is it doing this? Partially my fault. Probably hit the wrong key because I was worried about the zombie. My gosh, we got a geothermal generator. A lot of work. Forestry for Minecraft. This is industrial craft. I wonder if that one that I'm mad at is industrial craft, because it doesn't seem to work. Where did I put it? There it is. Yeah, industrial craft. Classic. Didn't work for me anyhow. So now we got our generator. It can be hooked in to our battery box. Let's get a cable to you. Do we have any left? Yeah, we got four. Okay. Hold on a minute. Where's that? That's coming in this way. Probably underneath. Yeah, let's figure this out. Because there's going to be a hopper here. There's probably going to be a hopper here. You know what? We could probably have it come up over our head and then be lighting all the way down through here and over. That sounds good. Oh, yeah. Alright. So, we need some kind of pipe sealant. And from what I was reading, and I hope it is, that's our macerator. That's our battery box. Let's put it here, our geothermal generator. Because this battery box, it has five inputs and one output. Now, if we put a bucket of lava in there, it would start powering up stuff. All I want is enough to power this stuff up, but it keeps getting more and more. Every time you add a machine, you have to do more to do stuff. So, let's do waterproof pipes. See if we can make waterproof anything. Pipe sealant. If I can, this will be great, because there it is, I think. Isn't that funny looking? Pipe sealant. Alright, so click over. Recipe for it. You can use cactus green or beeswax. I don't have either. So do we tour for cactus greens? I don't have beeswax because I don't have an apiary. But one thing we need is we can use tin to make a bucket in this little thing. I want to try this generator and see how it works. So unfortunately, we'll have to go find some stuff to do pipes with, but we do have the generator. And in fact, yeah, wreck my beautiful lava. This is going to be an insane amount of pipe, which means probably an insane amount of cactus. I haven't done the EMC thing yet. I'm sure I will, because makes things easier, but sometimes you don't want easy. Sometimes you want to start it out and not go completely industrial. Like, I'm actually doing bees and stuff, and maybe get into trees and stuff like that too. Here's our generator. We throw this in, sucks it out, and bang, it's ready to power this. The box is doing good. Let's get some. We can put cobblestone in the macerator and make sand. Sand is kind of like something I don't like to take out all the time. Actually, we can actually make a... Do I have wood? I've been terrible at the wood thing lately. No, I'm going to have to go get some wood. I want to make a hopper. Two of them. Maybe not. Okay. We should have sand in here. Not a lot, but we have a hopper here. This will keep this busy for a while. The macerator is really slow. Yeah, like right now it's filling up from the hopper. Little tip for you, for all those guys that aren't used to using hoppers and stuff. To use a hopper on top of a machine, usually you have to shift. If you're going to put it right on top of the machine, if there's no other block nearby. So what's happening is this is getting macerated. And unfortunately it's 1-to-1. And it comes down here. So we can do windows, glass. We got copper dust we can do here. We got lots of tin dust. Hold on a minute. We'll put that in here. Get that ripping up. Okay. Let's go get some trees. Do I want a hopper, though? I need trees no matter what. Some wood. Gotta get me some wood. Is it dark out? Nope. Perfect. Let's see what the bees do here. Oh, let's see. We got two meadow drones. And a meadow princess. Gotta put them in the right slot, I guess. This doesn't need any power. It's interesting, I didn't know they stacked. In there. Interesting is right. I have to change this into an apiary later. I have one on the mountains. Let's go that way and we'll chop some wood. If you look up on my mini map, the marker right there is about where. What time is it here? Yeah, we can do this. Oh, sorry. Wrong way. We're going to go this way. I must have found something cool over there. Right where those mountains are, I have cold bees, which need cold areas to live in. And if I made some frames for them and stuff, I could get that sealant. If we go to these mountains, hopefully I can find a desert on the way or something. Like, up top. Because I wouldn't want to just use wax for that. Tons of chickens in here. I do have a little tree jump around area too that I do once in a while, but not right now. Not thinking. Actually, I can't believe I'm enjoying this. It's a great pack. There's my beehive there. Or bee house. Boom. Big damage. Okay. I actually want to see if there... Ooh. Desert. It'd be cool just to get a cactus and throw it off to the side. I thought they would use rubber or something. Look at how big that is. Sheepers. I was up here once before, but it never really hit me. Don't need any more wool. I got tons of string at the house there. Come on, deserts. Wait a minute. Can I map this out and go further? No. That sucks. Okay. Maybe I can, I just don't realize it. There are so many different ways to do things around here on this. I can't believe, like, all the ores and stuff. That's not looking good for a desert. Onward. I don't want to be out too long because it's already getting dark. It's going to be a nice run back. Definitely extreme hills around here. Yeah. See how the hives light up? And of course I don't have my tools with me, but that's okay. Whoa, hold on, did you see that? That looked like a huge drop. Yep. Okay. I can have a feeling, I got a feeling that I'm going to have some problems getting home, especially if I keep hurting myself. Yeah, it's too bad I didn't bring my scoop. That would have really helped. Like I said, there's tin all over the place. These guys kind of look like bears, but that's a cow. I mean, the chickens look like ducks, so why not, right? Yeah. You know what, let's just go home. It's like Creeperville down there. They sneak up on you pretty quietly on these birds. Oh yeah, he's running. He's running. Crap. Come on. Took damage, but we're good. World's slowest run, because I'm not paying attention. Look at all the zombies. Oh my god. That's crazy. Oh, I'm gonna be stuck in trees. Not good. This is kind of the adventure you wanted, right? No. Thanks, sheep. Ooh, nice. Like I said, too bad I didn't have my scoop. I'm getting a little laggy here, probably because of all the zombies back there. I don't know. Pardon me. Yeah, there's another. I love these hives when they light up. I think that's great. Holy cow, another whole chicken. It's like KFC, it just goes right through you. Alright. Oh, that freaked you. Freaked me out. Alright. There's another hive here. Or no, it's probably a torch. Anyhow. Enough of this stuff. So that's not a good way to go. I gotta put a piece of wood up there. Missed it. Okay. So what do we get? Absolutely nothing. I forgot wood and everything. Sorry. And, well, we have to do something for sealant. I mean, what was it, an apiary that you could get the, whoops, April doesn't work. Apiary, an apiary's chest. This is kind of the bee stuff. I don't know a lot about bees, I'll tell you straight up, but let's do a recipe on this. We need an impregnated casing and wood. What? Oh, no. Let's get back out of that. We need a carpenter. Oh, it's full logs. Okay. We can do a full logs. Alright. What's this? Impregnated casing. And we need seed oil. Well, that's cool. I got seed oil. I got a little bit. How many seeds do I have? Anyhow, let's go find some wood. Maybe I have some up here. That'd be nice. Nope. I could sleep it off. Let's go sleep it off, and then we'll go cut some wood. That's for me, hitting my key at the wrong time all the time. I'm pretty sure. No. No, we won't do the bees. Okay, just hold on. And what kind of wood do we want? Any kind, I guess. Try to save the rubber trees. Oh. I got stuff in here we can plant here. Not so much rubber trees, but birch. And some oaks. Right now, I'm really liking the oaks. I know it's blah wood, but in this case, it seems to do it right. This was all a big forest back here. I just go through and chop it down when I need it. Plant some more. I think you can take the saplings and make biomass and stuff out of them, too, for a biomass generator. I just seen something on that tonight. Nice. Freak me out. Bones are good. I like bones. Did he have any, or did I get them? I probably got them. And I don't know if you hear it, but again, that's my computer working away in the background. To run two programs. I've went through this a lot of times. You guys probably know it. Let's just get a whole bunch of wood. Most exciting thing ever. No, we won't do that. Okay. Oh, I want to. That's going to be crazy. I'm going to just plant major trees out here, so I do it. Major creeper heaven. Like I said, though, these bees just really, really go crazy at making flowers, and I like it. Where are they? Here they are. Look at that, eh? 11 honeycombs. Hopefully we can do something cool with it. Let's go make that apiary before I forget again. We don't need them. Okay. You know what? We'll probably make that go down here, because there's probably multiple ways of doing it. Or multiple. Let's see. Okay, so we know that's kind of it. Part of it. Now we gotta figure out... Oh, it's gotta be... I got wood slabs somewhere, sir. Always looking the wrong chest, but that's cool. Oh, jeez, I got 40 wood there, but... All out of wood slabs. Let's make some. That table kind of drives me nuts. Throws stuff in my inventory. And the impregnated casing, or whatever it was called. Yeah. We need a carpenter. So that table's not even gonna work. Oh yeah, it will, but we need a carpenter. Crap. This is why I have the extra table. Hopefully we can do one shot here. Carpenter's block. Probably this thing. Carpenter safe. Oh, there it is, a carpenter. Bronze. And glass. And a sturdy casing. Which is bronze again. Okay. Actually, okay, I think we can do bronze right on the table. Tin. Good enough. I know that's a lot, but I am so tired of making bronze. So, here's our little sturdy casing. Six more, and two glass. Okay. That was a good call. And then our little... Where'd our sturdy casing go? There it is. Too much stuff. There's our carpenter. And let's go take it upstairs. I know it needs power. Still haven't figured out how to do this yet. How much? In our squeezer, we have like 90 out of 10,000. 90's not much. I think 1,000 is a bucket. I need 250. We can figure this out, though. Alright. Let's put the carpenter down, see what it looks like, see what it does. I've seen a little bit on it. So, it's saying there's no recipe and no power. Oh! I bet you we can use this for power. So, let's do the, this is all for the apiary, right? That's funny. I think we just want frames in here, but I'm not sure. Oh. Look like. There we go. I'm playing in the dark, so it's a little hard to see. Got the impregnate. $250. Alright, so let's go get some seeds. I got some around here somewhere. Unfortunately, flaxseed doesn't work. But, like I said, the pumpkins should. Flax. Crap. This is going to be a while. Hopefully we can get some out of here. Just enough. For one impregnated casing. Be great if we had watermelon. I should look around for that too. This here. I'm gonna need this later, I'm sure of it. We always do. We'll get some seeds. I think we got like 24. Yeah, 6 pumpkins usually. 4 each. Here's our squeezer. And what we do is we take our... Well, I guess we have to have them seeds already. Now, I don't know if there's energy left in this. If not, we'll have to... Yeah, that's all we do. Oh, this is terrible. They're like 10 each. Oh, that should give us enough, though. And it needs power. This is a clockwork engine. This is great. You just keep clicking on it until it's about red. Like that. And it does the squeezing. It's not a whole lot in there. I wonder if you can put a bucket in there and get it, or... It's getting low on power again. Crank it. This is cool, actually. I mean, like, it's not like a redstone engine where it just runs forever for no reason. I'm trying to think of what else. Like, we have wheat seeds, but I've been giving those to the chickens. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it's still working. I wonder if this is charging up from it. I doubt it. I know a pipette would get the seed oil out. I don't know how much, but let's see. I seen it on a video. I'm not smart. I don't know how much it would... drought or anything. Let's see. We need some wool and 2 pieces of glass. I think we can do that. Like I said, we got wool coming out of our butts here. Or string anyhow. Let's check down here. Get a couple pieces of glass, make a pipette. And nope. I shouldn't have done that. That was crazy. There we go. 3. I know we got lots more than that. Hold on. Go in the shed. Could be a mistake leaving that open, but we'll find out. I think it's a bigger mistake not to. There we go. You know what? We have a table right here. Let's do this. There's our wool. 2 glass. And that didn't work because I probably have it wrong. I did something wrong. Okay. Let's see. Oh, glass pane. Of course. Really didn't want glass paint planes peens. Alright. Call me crazy, but I think this is funny. Little pipette. Alright. How much is in there? 330. Whoops. Hopefully I didn't lose the stuff in there. That would really suck. And that's what the pipette's about, I guess, huh? Now, we need square logs, I think it was. Yeah. Oh, it needs power. I hope this is not gonna... You know what? Let's make another one just so I don't have to go through this again. God, I need gold and stuff, though. Gotta make a clock for the clock winding of the engine. Pretty cool. Ooh, it looks good in this pack. I got a lot of stuff on me I should not have. It's driving me insane. But we need a brass gear, I think it was. Bronze? Maybe. Guess he needs more ingots, right? Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a 10 this time. Ha ha ha. Alright. And 10? Oh, one piece of tin. Oh no. But you know what? We'll use that tin up because it doesn't mix. There we go. And we need a gear. I'm doing this out of memory. I should have showed you what I'm doing here, but and cobblestone, I think. And then brass, bronze. Whatever. And do we need redstone? Let's go look it up. Clock. Engine. My coffee's cold. It's this one here. So, click over. Hidden R. So we got the clock. We got the copper gear. We gotta make a piston, of course. And it's been a while since I've done a piston. Let's get a few of those right now. And I can't remember if it's... Yeah, that's a piston, right? Yeah. Let's get glass. I know there's wood up top here. And I just have to look to see what I have here. I think it's this way, and then... Yeah, there it is. Nope. Nope. I tried. Okay. Oh, come on. Stop that. That's terrible. So we need that there. We need this here. There's our piston, our glass, and I'm missing something. Did I just throw crap away? Is that it? Alright. Clock. Piston. Copper. Oh my god. I made bronze. Okay. Could be worse. I could have ran out of sticks. Copper. Come on, we have bronze. We can do this. Oh, gotta stone it. Cobblestone it. Good. And then copper. Because we don't like bronze. Bronze is too cool. Arrows. We're gonna try this once again. Copper. Clock. Piston. Glass. Three junkies. There we go. All this because I wanted an apiary. I'm still working on the frame. Let's do this. You know, I like these engines. I think they're kind of cool. Pain in the butt, yeah. Whoops. I don't know if we can shift it. Yeah, we can shift that in there. And look at it eat up. Red, no more, more red. It'll actually hurt you if you go too much. Missing resources. Oh, yeah. Where's my frame? Is it in here? No. Right. What else do I need? Okay. Yep. Greg. I swear I just made one of these, but I used it. Oh, yeah, right. Make sure you click over here before you... Are you serious? Let's go back to that. I got that. That's what I want. Is that not all I do? Is oak wood no good? I thought it said I need 250 mil buckets, and it's got 330. Look at that, it even tells you about the pipette. Cool. I have no idea what I'm doing wrong. They said seed oil for... Okay, let's... I'm sure that's good. It's missing something, though. And when I find out, I'm going to feel dumb, I bet. Wow. No, this is not good. Okay, guys, I'm not going to waste your time all day. I'll let you go now, and I have to do something to see what's going on here. I have no idea. There's no difference between this. I wonder if we need different wood. Oh! Hold on a minute. I remember something about that, and I can do that, right? Yeah, you have to put the template in first. Am I glad I figured that out before I left you? Now it's making our Mr. Impregnated casing. That was quick. Just like that. These, they're gone, right? They're just a template. So, back to the aviary. Da-da-da-da. And our impregnated casing. And it didn't work. Probably because I'm trying to do something that I shouldn't be doing here. Aviary. Oh, I was thinking birds. Apiary. Oh, come on. There it is. Okay. Impregnated casing. Right. And three halves, and the rest is that. Okay. I'm going to try it on the other table. Sometimes some things don't work on that for me. No. Does this have to be done in that machine? Is that the deal? I don't get it. Oh, see that? I'm dumb. Alright, let's do this. I didn't notice that was a block. That's how we learn, I guess. And it's still not doing it. Am I doing something wrong again? Oh, this wasn't the full log one. I'm getting old. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, you can't shift click. This crafting table's really blah. Okay. Not his fault, but now. Kind of excited about this apiary. It's probably nighttime now. Nope. Good. And we're going to put it right beside these guys because they're doing hard work. These guys can do hard work. But, don't tell me. There we go. Now. These are frames. I know that. I want to go find frames. Or make frames, so. E. We just made an impregnated. Wait, I wonder how much is left. Excuse that junk down there. I wonder how much seed oil is left. Do we have any pumpkins? Yeah, a couple. It's like that desperate thing. The guy's going for his last pumpkins for seed oil. Whoops. Darn tootin'. Look at all the junk I got. That's terrible. For now. Oh, look at that. It's because of that table spreads everything out. Alright. Anyhow. Chickens. Crazy flowers. This is going to be great when I get this guy going. Let's go look for a frame. I'm interested in seeing how this video turns out because it's a little jumpy on here. Wow, there's a lot of frames. Let's get something to do with... Is that it? No. Okay, let's go with the impregnator frame. They're more expensive, but... Oh, a casing. Oh, we don't want a casing. Was that a frame? Okay, so that's what the frames look like. Alright. Here we go. Now, here's the differences. Not performance-wise, but... Oh, that's easy. Let's make an easy one for now. Or three. So that was just sticks and a string, I believe. Yeah. Me and my sticks. Get some stuff happening here. I'll be damned. I don't have string with me. That's funny. Here we go again. I don't even know why I say I have string. Okay. There we go. Take that. And... You know what? I wish I had more sticks. We'll do one. And we'll try it out and see what happens with it because I have no clue. As to what to do yet. We'll go to sleep. And when we wake up, we can do this early in the morning so that the bees are activated, but not all of them, but some of them are activated by sunlight and they do their work just during the day. Some don't. But most of them do. No partying for them. Alright. Now, if there's any time I'm going to get smacked, it's right now. Apiary. Let's put a frame in there. And... Those two are working. Still. Where did I put those other ones? A Marshy drone and a Meadows drone. Let's take a Marshy princess. And crap. Here we go. And Marshy drones. Now, I don't have the Beelizer. I've read about it, watched some stuff on it, and I probably will. Wow, that's a lot quicker. Oh. They They can't work in this. They have to be in the swamp, right? Hurry. Oh. Okay. New. Definitely time to organize. We need them. We need that. We don't need that right now. We don't need that. Let's go get rid of some of these ores. Nothing worse than getting caught with ores when you die. I guess string's part of it, huh? Just so I can think here. Want a couple of... at least one chest. Some days I hate this thing. There we go. I might need that where I'm going. Yeah, I think we have enough room now. Squeezer. Whoops. Yeah. I know where there's a swamp, and these guys are marshy, so I don't want that stuff. It's just a swamp over here. In fact, let's hit the F3 and see if we can get it as close as possible. Whoops. F3. There we go. Right now we are in a forest. Probably as soon as we hit the screen here. Yeah, swampland. I don't know what this pretty stuff is on the water. I've ran through here a few times, but usually away from something. And we need her. And we need flowers. Are you kidding me? I always have... You know what? We got bones. Don't... No. Alright, let's go get some flowers here. Shouldn't take long. I am enjoying the bees. I just didn't know that you could stock them on top of each other. That's kind of cool. We'll get some nice different kinds out there. Some white ones. Yellow, white. And oh, I haven't seen those yet. Peonies. They're in the Minecraft original, aren't they? Yep. Okay, that's a bunch of flowers. Oh, gotta have that. I have no idea what that is. Very cool. This is going to be like Flower Island in a few days. We want flowers. Demanding little bees. Alright. That's all you're getting. Great flowers. I think the hive members are lazy because I brought these over. What else can be over here? Hmm. I need flowers. Some kind of... I don't even want to look it up, but I have to. I'm sure of it. What else is there? Would it be this? No. Oh, we got LG anyhow. But... it's a Marshy Queen. She needs some kind of, maybe those over there. Alright. Oh, I gotta eat too. Mini chickens? I bet you that's it. Look at that, I even have a table over here. Let's go. What are these? Swampland, anyhow. Blue orchid. It better work. Tired of looking at. Okay. Can't see anything else around. We got those purple ones. Just can't believe that. Yeah, I already got these here. That's crazy. What other kind of flower is there? I don't have diamonds yet. Anyhow, guys. I'm just stumped. I will have to get back to you on this. For now, we'll call that a night. And this can be a long episode. Sorry about all the breaks and all the stuff, but I have been having a blast with this. Lots of learning. And I think we'll go in here and check the oil. And then we'll call it quits. Oh, it's still going. I still have that frame with me. Right now we got 100 in there. Oh well, next time. Have a good night, guys, and we'll catch you later.